and using a medicine ball. So you can do this with or without, but I'm going to do it with a medicine ball for today. Oh, what is it?
The weight. How much is the weight?
Oh, this one is a 4-pound medicine ball. So I'm not trying to go too heavy. I'm not trying to go too light. This is what I'm comfortable with.